Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one. Early morning in the dawn, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
Y'all say hey.
Mama.
What are we about to do, you guys?
Mama,
why are we leaving for Atlanta?
Mama.
Hurricane what?
Mama.
Who? What is it?
Mama.
That's right.
Mama.
So?
Mama.
And we're taking
what we got with us.
Mama.
Baby.
Mama.
Okay, leave them home.
Why
you got yes, Lyric, what do you want, my dear?
We are packed up. Packed up and ready
yes,
to go.
Yes, Lyric, I'm answering you. What's up? All right.
So may God be with us on this trip.
Say amen, Tim. Say amen, boy.
Amen!
This is a bathroom break. Show my son. Son. Come on, son. Get busy on him. Get busy, boy.
I wasn't recording. Wow.
So, we are in Reidsville, Georgia at this Inmark. We had to stop for a bathroom break, of course, for the big man down here. He's already handled his business, and we are getting ready to head back on the road. We have about 3 hours left. So, and that's only because my husband is driving and he drives like a snail. Yeah. Something is going on with this child.
How?
She has been having an attitude problem.
Because
talk to her. I'm having such a bad attitude.
No, I didn't want to keep telling you.
I can take
you.
That phone though.
I can take that phone, sis.
I can take it at any moment. We are now driving on the opposite side of the highway. Person here wants to do monkey see, monkey do.
You gotta go. Look at the traffic though. Show up the traffic.
What y'all think? Are we gonna get in trouble? Stay tuned. I will let y'all know. Well, we just getting a head start. Sorry guys. Oh, wow. So y'all, we are still on this road. road. But we have passed several law enforcement. So I'm going to say that this is okay. For the simple fact of there's no cars entering this way.
Now it's sending us back over, yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, so now we're going to be merging back over in the right lane. Oh, that was pretty cool, though.
My traffic is good.
That was pretty cool. Okay. So now we're good. We're back where we're supposed to be.
Woo!
But we got a big head start from all those cars. Wow. So far, I've already took a nap. But Cynthia sleeps with her eyes open. Uh-oh. Yeah, I see ya. She see ya, but she's sleeping. I think he might be car sick. I'm just playing. Then Ira is doing something. Yeah, I see the baby in the back. Hey, Eric. Oh, and in case you were wondering what my shirt says, it says 216 day. I'm just representing where I'm from. That's all. 216 day. It stands for Briar Patch. That's where I'm from. Oh, yeah. Anything you want to say?
Nope. Just can't wait to get there. Can't wait to get to our destination.
Walk in, this is the door.
You got a doorbell?
When you walk in, this is what you see. This is the room. What is this? This is the downstairs. And here's a room. And on the board, it says welcome. It's like an office. So yeah, that's nice. We have a patio out here. You can go, here's a little patio. A little nice over here. You can, go back up. It's the kitchen. Nice and sweet, cozy. You know, I'm gonna drink some hot coffee. And then, I think I just showed you that room. You can go upstairs. Cynthia is using the bathroom right now. This is a room. This is a room.
This is my room.
We haven't arranged
this
that.
This is my room. I like this room. I'll be playing Fortnite.
We haven't arranged that yet.
No.
This is the
bathroom.
What's that called? What's this?
Bedroom.
Master bedroom.
The bed. The bathroom. Not kind
of big. This. Yes. And then when you go downstairs, yeah, go out here. And that's the little thing you walk over. Da, 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 da. It's like Tim can drink that. Tim was just drinking that. They got a little rock trail. little outhouse. That's basically it, you guys. And we have to go to the store. Probably like 15 minutes. And we'll get back to you guys when we get to the store. Well, we'll get back to you guys in a second.
Yo, yo, yo. Tim, we just got into Atlanta. So instead of renting a hotel, we rented a house. Pretty nice house. I like it. But everybody's here. Let's go see what these girls doing upstairs and whatnot. But we are here from the evacuating Georgia. We just evacuated because of Dorian. Now we're here in Atlanta, Georgia. So, like I said, we just got to our house. And I got the kids and everybody up here in their room. So y'all, let's see what they up to. See what the kids are doing. I don't even know how to turn this thing over. How was yours flipped?
No,
One place for daddy.
Traveling for the last 4 hours, we finally got to our house in Atlanta, Georgia. So we are here. Pretty nice house. TV in every room. Nice yard. So instead of renting a hotel room, we figured we'd rent a house. So it's not that bad. Much better than a hotel, I tell you that. Let's see what everybody else is doing. So what's going on?
Where are you going?
Nowhere. Going upstairs. Why? I came to see
you. Stop bothering me. Mm-hmm.
Really? Guess you don't want to be bothered.
You coming out?
Show y'all the outside. Pretty neat. Nice yard. A nice backyard too. You see the little baby right there. And we got Timber in the house. Timber in the garage. Gotta keep him in the garage.
Stop calling.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay.
Mom said to give us the address.
Another room, nice TV. Then this is what I like, because you know we country people, we from the country, so you know I like to be outside. We got a nice backyard, a nice patio. You see this patio? This is what I'm talking about. Right here. Nice yard, patio, plus my favorite thing of the old house. This is grill. Like I said, y'all know we're cooking, so we gotta have a grill. But then they got the electric grill too. Okay. So keep it in the cook on the gas. Cool. Now we gonna get off. I like it though. Nice size, plenty of room. You gotta worry about being cooped up in the hotel. So let's go see the tailgate.
Hickory is in the house taking me a picture. My brother.
So we got Timmy in the garage.
Okay, love you.
Love you.
Bye bye. Hey, Mama.
I told
her. Oh, okay.
Come on, you okay? You gonna be okay in here? Who? You gonna be okay? Yeah, you gonna be alright. That's it. That is what it is. You wash clothes. Like I said, it's 20 times, 100 times better than being in a hotel room. I know you wanna come inside. He used to be inside the house, but you can't come in here. You know, this is a place where they didn't really allow pets when they let us bring them, so you gotta stand in the garage. What are you
eating?
He's
eating a watermelon.
Yeah. He's
eating? Here's the watermelon.
It's not a watermelon. It's
she's changing it into a watermelon.
Oh, you use your magic?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Bippity
boppity
is my
math fit. Oh, I want some of that watermelon. That's a big watermelon.
I'm just going to cut it.
Huh?
I'm just going to cut it.
Yeah, that's a half bath.
Bippity boppity, turn you cut. Bippity boppity, turn you break.
Oh, thank you. That's so good. Give me my piece of watermelon.
It is.
Oh, that's so good. That watermelon is so sweet.
You gotta take the black end out.
No, it's good like that.
You like the seeds? Mommy, what is watermelon?
Where'd that come from?
Who wants watermelon? Watermelon is so watermelon? Good. Watermelon is good. I'm gonna save my watermelon a big size watermelon. 50 bumpy. Are you a big watermelon?
Oh, that watermelon big. Hey. Huh? I'm surprised you can carry that watermelon. It's so big.
It's stronger, friend.
It's big and it's green.
I think.
Let's see what your sister gonna do. Mm-hmm. I know it's sent more. She on Fortnite.
Thank you.
Guaranteed.
Thank you.
Oh, look at this plant. Look at that going on in this. What is this? That looks like us.
Y'all gotta go Universal. It's so fun, y'all. It's a good experience. Bring a bathing suit because you're gonna get wet on some rides and rides. And the Krusty ride is the best.
I don't want to hear about your trip to Universal. We didn't go.
Daddy's looking like a baby in there. I can hear it.
So it's an egg now? You turned it into an egg and it got a baby in it?
It's a baby duck.
Oh, it's a baby in that egg.
It's a baby duck.
It's a baby duck? Oh my God.
It looks like a mommy.
Yeah, they can even
so
have
mommy
food.
But
yeah.
Mama, look, Daddy, look. I'm gonna thank the baby duck, mommy.
Yeah, that's the baby duck.
Because your mommy is gonna be downstairs.
You think so?
Uh-huh. If the mommy duck is hiding, it's gonna be upstairs. It's gonna open.
That egg is gonna open?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna hatch?
Yes.
And it's gonna be a baby duck in there?
Yes.
I don't think that baby duck is gonna come out of there.
So we're gonna sit down.
Sit down.
It's an egg. It's a baby duck in there.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
This comes from
here. You gotta stay here tonight. You gotta sleep in that.
Oh my god. What is that? Show me. Daddy. Come on so we can turn it off. Come help. Come show me.
Daddy.
Show me. I don't know what TV you're talking about.
Daddy.
I'm scared to go in there. You gonna go with me?
Joanna, bag, I want your goodie bag, baby. Give me your goodie bag, I want your goodie bag, baby. Big pocket, hey. How do I manage? Hey, you gon' make me turn savage. Hey, body cause damage. Hey, Joanna, Joanna. Hey, Joanna, Joanna. Joanna, Joanna.
Mom, what today is? It's them. Oh my god.
Taco.
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 Taco. Now what today is?
I took it off.
Taco.
Taco Tuesday.
Learn what day it is.
Taco Tuesday.
Now what today is?
Taco Tuesday.
Or today is Wednesday.
Taco Tuesday.
Tuesday.
Yo, that's what today is.
Coco Tuesday.
I'll be Chapstick Tuesday because your lips are so short. Chapstick Tuesday.
Cuckoo Tuesday.
Because your lips are.
Alright, so we'll get back with you guys when we out of this. Peace.
So we made it from the store. And we're not really doing that right now. We're just chilling out. Alright, y'all. That's going to be our video for today. Today was day one. Hope you guys liked it. Like, subscribe, comment, turn on the notification bell. So every time we post a video, you will get notified. And you can watch it. You can be the first one, second one, you know. Yeah. Comment down below what videos we should do. We will see you guys on day two.
Yeah, you're looking at the truth. The money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now.